Clear.
I think we're good, Commander. All targets down.
Hostile contact. Charging up. Think we're good, Commander. Take cover.
Area secured.
Hostile spotted. All clear, Commander.
Eat this!
All clear, Commander. Securing point. Securing point.
We're good, Commander.
There ain't any pirates here anyway.
Join the Marines, see the galaxy. Hell.
Thank you.
Area secured.
According to this, they received a supply ship just 2 days ago. The Rachni must have attacked since then.
Tell me about that supply ship. This planet is supposed to be uninhabited. The Rachni didn't come from nowhere.
One moment. These things are drones, dispatched at irregular intervals from different depots to reduce the likelihood of tracking. I have it. This one came from Argos Row.
Let's get this over with. Somebody needs an ass-kicking. Whoever it is, we'll find them there.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Heading out.
Personal data recorder for Major Elena Flores.
Play the first entry.
Sigma 23 is almost fully operational. The barracks and storage lockers are complete and we've begun stocking the munitions. It's highly unlikely the Alliance will patrol in the nebula. I expect our only risk will be from pirates, and who'll believe them? Looks like we'll have space for two reinforced platoons of Cerberus commandos.
Cerberus. Damn. We should have known.
Play the second entry.
The package arrived today for field testing. I'm told they're fundamentally similar to the units being developed on Novaria. They promised this batch would be stable. Something about them developing in proximity to the master control unit. We detected some pirates setting up an anchorage in a neighboring system. I think we'll try deploying them there first.
Play the last entry.
They've escaped containment. Clever bastards. We treated them like animals. We should have treated them like POWs. They're spreading. Boarding the supply ships and sending them to random destinations. They'll be all over the cluster in a week. General, if you recover this message, my advice is, screw the Rachni. They're too smart. Use one of the other projects. Flores, signing off. For the final time.
Another batch of experimental Rachni get loose. These things need warning labels.
Let's go.
Take him out!
Commander, something you need?
I have to go.
All right, see you.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Have increases in Citadel traffic endangered our safety? Emily Wong offers an inside look at the dangerous world of space traffic control.
No, I'm... Commander, is there something you need? If not, I've got some things I need to take care of.
I have to go, Admiral.
Commander.
Any news? Did you find my brother yet?
I found your brother's body. His ship was attacked by privateers.
Willem's dead? When his ship dropped out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
False hope doesn't do anybody any good.
Maybe. But sometimes I think false hope is better than no hope at all. Please excuse me. I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit.
What do you say we head down to Korra's den after shift?
Hey, back again, huh? I don't suppose you got any credits to spare.
I spoke to my mother. She told me about what happened on Mindoir.
Did she? I wonder. People tied like prize hogs, locked in cages, clawing and screaming as they're loaded into cargo pods. And we couldn't reach them. The Batarian defenses had us pinned. Dozens died trying to advance. All we could do was watch as they hauled people away. I've been looking for 13 years for something to make that sight go away. What have you got, huh?
I'm not gonna give you money to drink yourself to death. You need to stop this.
If you don't have a better option, just give me 20 credits. A good bottle of whiskey. Enough to stop the dreams.
You wanna play the martyr? Wine to the other bums. You want to get better, try the veterans office. We've got 7 million vets. Someone else has been through this.
You don't want to help? Fine. I'll go to the damn VAO. Got nothing else to do but talk about my feelings. You got a smart mouth, kid. Funny how your mom never mentioned that. If she wants to talk, tell her she can reach me through the Citadel VAO.